The University of Brasília was founded in 1961, situated in the heart of the city. Professor Darcy Ribeiro was one of its most enthusiastic supporters and became its first chancellor. The architect Oscar Niemeyer designed its main building, the Central Institute of Sciences. With a multiracial intake, the university has always looked at sport almost as a way of life for the students. And with its Olympic complex, the university enjoys a unique place for training on the banks of the Paranoá Lake. For me, sport is a crucial part of education. It's a means of helping integration. And I'm not talking about sports at a professional level, but about sport in general. Brazilians play a lot of sports, they love sports, and the facilities here are appropriate for the whole academic community. Yes, sport is part of the Brazilian DNA, and the upcoming events in the country will leave an important legacy.
E o Brasil, ele tem agora como um país que agora está disputando.
Brazil is looking ahead to a lot of huge sporting events. We have the World Cup in football in 2014, the Olympic Games in 2016, and the Universiade in 2019. So this is crucial for the continuity of sports in Brasília and also for the whole country and maybe even for universities abroad. You can hear the sounds of capoeira all around the campus. You can feel its emotion, its color and energy among the young people. The University of Brasília has really taken measures to distribute scholarships to student athletes. We wanted to give value to our athletic programs and the students involved so that they could continue practicing their sport. Last year, those programs included 100 scholarships. The year before, it was 188. And today, we have about 280 student athletes with scholarships out of 320 student athletes in total. The university possesses a top-class swimming complex. It'll be the venue for the diving, swimming, and water polo competitions during the 2019 Universiade. I'm a student athlete at the university, and I've received a scholarship. That helps me a lot, you know, because I can continue to practice my sport to its full extent, which would otherwise be too expensive for me.
Tendo essa capacidade de levar o estudo junto ao esporte.
Those scholarships are determined by the good results in sport and in academic performance. Thanks to my scholarship, I can pay for my food. I can pay for equipment like shoes and clothing. If I get injured, the scholarship can cover the cost for physiotherapy. And it pays for public transport, so there's no doubt for us athletes, these scholarship programs are very important. They really do help us an awful lot. It's in the university that we found one of the most popular sportsmen in Brazil, Hugo Parisi. The university athlete who's taken part in the Olympic Games and two editions of the Summer Universiade.
Hoje eu sou graduado em propaganda e marketing.
I graduated from the university as a student athlete with a degree in marketing. During my career, studies were always important for me. It was always a parallel path between training and studying. And today, I'm here at the University of Brasília, coaching the young divers. Yeah, I might have graduated, but I can still be here. Taking students to a high standard of sport requires good coaching staff, and that provides opportunity. Opportunity for men like Ricardo Moreira. At this university, we have many athletes who've taken part in the Olympics and the Universiades. I've been privileged to take part in four of those university games, where the competition was of a very high standard, almost as high as the Olympics. And, you know, working inside the university to prepare athletes for these competitions, it really is a dream job for me. As for the future, Brasília University is well aware that it lies with today's school kids and students. And the doors are open to them to grow and blossom into athletes of confidence and character.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.